Hey guys, Blaine Gozakima here, and today I am going to show you guys the current characters. Yep. I didn't want to do my intro because I'm lazy right now. Yep. Okay, let's try the trident because I need it. Okay. Wait, I'm going to count down the characters one by one. I'm going to start from most powerful to weakest. Number one is Triple Trouble and Evil Trouble, the god of good and evil. They'll be shown on screen now. Number two are the Watts. They will be shown on screen now. Okay. Number three is Kaiden, the vampire, right over here. These are his teeth, his wings. He literally stands up for them. He's sleeping. These things are like his extra teeth. Instead of sucking blood, he sucks blood still, but like a vampire. But he gains the power of the end. Whoever he sucks the blood from. If he sucks the blood from me, he can use my powers. That would be very epic. Or he sucks Zhenhan's power, then he'll be able to use like those sonic boom blasts. Yeah. Okay, number four is me. Actually, no, it's supposed to be in front of Kaiden. Man, who cares? Just change it to random. Okay. My character is over here. Head. And then number six is Baby Alpaca. Right over here. She's just quite small for this. I should make it bigger next time. And then number seven is Zhenhan. Sonic boom shouts. He shouts so loud that he can knock everything back. Even break down buildings. That is insane. Number eight. He's done for all his shadow powers. He's swung a ninja. Step on your nose. Dead. Okay, he's not angry. Next up, we have. Let me think. Jocelyn. The robot. No, the predator. He's actually some kind of predator. That's really cool to. That's really cool to know. Oops. Like a predator, and that would be ridiculous. And then the person that is working on her. The character design for Alpaca Shorts is a little bit and Friends Gamer, yep. So I'll ask Team Gaming too. Because why not? Okay, let's build that. Next, next is let me think. There he is. He's one of those, like, warrior. He's half human, half alpaca. And he apparently has very sharp claws. I don't know why he wants that. But, yeah. Next up, we have Cody, the Dark Dimension. He's from the Dark Dimension. He uses his powers to save people. He's about slightly more powerful than the one. No, now we're talking about the good guy, so yeah. I think he's more powerful than Zenan. Yeah, he can do time travel. Actually, he's quite good though. Time travel. Remember Doctor Strange? Hey, come on, you. I've come to bargain. That was ridiculous. Okay, let me go. Wait, I only count this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 11. And then the other characters which are on screen, I just said most of them. Actually, no, I'm going to say the main team now. First, okay, I'm going to tell the main team now. In 3, 2, 1. Me, Zenhan, Zanfeng, Kai'en, Baby Apaka, the what female, Jocelyn, the Thunder God, Cody, Darius, it's one big team. I can't even remember all of them. Wait, I'll go grab my comic. I need to see. Whoops. Sorry about that. Okay, guys, I'm back. I've got the rest of the characters. Okay. Not the wrong button. The wrong button. We got Zack. Zack's puppet. Bon Bon. Who else? An alien from outer space, which looks like Nungadil from Pokemon. No, really. Kolgash, the Indian with the weird thing, with the mind stone on his head. That is alien. Who else? We've got Kai the Gamer, we've got Sungye, we got. Wait, don't know how I said so. Ah! Then the coming soon ones, Lolbit and Friends Gamer and Team Gaming. Who else we are missing right now? Nope. I think that's it. No. What the? Okay, guys, that's it. That's all of the characters right now. Currently. I'm gonna do some Minecraft. I'm gonna play around in Minecraft right now. Because I have nothing to do. I want an Hydra. I think it's over here. Yui! Fly. Bam. Bam. Bang. Yeah, boy. Nope.
You've got mail.
Yeah. Oof. That she was mentioning about my channel. Some people were my friends that didn't know I was a YouTuber. That's ridiculous though. Okay, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in wait, no. If there's more characters, then I'll make a part 2. No, I'm serious. Okay, let me slide down again. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Oh, come on. Okay, guys. Anyways, thanks for watching. And hope you have a good day. And eat this pork. Yum.